that damn angel, every time I put drip sinking food for the catfish,
he goes and steals it.
Yeah, it like knows. I'm like, wait a second. It's like he always drops sinking food, and then it spends the next 30 minutes searching the tank for food and finds every freaking pellet and devours it. I don't know what to do. You have to overfeed to make sure some of it hits the bottom and hides, or